ATL began its journey back in 1987, as a mechanical infrastructure development firm. Over the years we experimented with ideas and technologies and expanded into the telecom space through becoming the proud implementation partner of a couple of years forward. ATL was growing by leaps and bounds through working with renowned clients. We learned through succeeding and we learned through failing, and yet we kept growing exponentially. We have been proud implementation partners of all telecom service providers across Pakistan. Over 10,000 cell sites across Pakistan. Within the power infrastructure, we have added value through partnering with all major ISCOs. Our greatest asset is a remarkable team, a team that has worked together for over two decades and is now being supplemented with fresh talent, handpicked from the best organization and engineering schools across the country.
Projects complete किए मिसाल के तौर पर NLC, SCO, WAVDA और telecommunications. मेरी production team का अजम है कि हम दिन रात मेहनत करके ATL को तरक्की की राह की तरफ काम बंद करें. हम मजीद डाटा और की production कर रहे हैं और solar पर काम कर रहे हैं.
In the mid-2000s, ATL ventured into the renewable energy space. This was a leap of faith, our milestone projects within the renewable energy sector.
I'll start with a brief introduction of our projects. It all started in 2004 with our participation in the construction of 81 megawatt Malanang 3 hydropower project. It was the first project self-financed by the provincial government of Kabul, and it is in safe operation since 2008. After that, in the same vicinity of District Madan, we developed a 2.2 megawatt Machai hydropower project, which is located on the canal, and it is a low-head hydropower project and ready to be commissioned. It is worth mentioning that it was developed using our own in-house expertise from the scratch. And after that, 720 megawatt Karot hydropower project, it is the first hydropower project which is taken under the framework of CPEC, and also it is the biggest hydropower project being developed in the private sector in the province of Punjab. And then comes 545 megawatt Kaiga hydropower project, which is located in district Kohistan. Although there is a access problem to the site and also the weather extremes, but we have successfully achieved our milestone within the stipulated time. And then in the same Tania Valley in District Kohistan, there are two other projects, Kaiga 2 and Kaiga 3. And I would like to mention here that Kaiga 2 and Kaiga 3 projects have been identified by ATL, not only being developed but also identified by ATL. And last but not the least is the BS Link 1 hydropower project. And this project is amongst the top ranked site of Pakistan. It's about 90 kilometers away from Lahore in District Kasool, and it's in the process of development. So in a nutshell, whether it was the first self-financed project by the Khyber Pakhtunkhwa government, or it's the biggest hydropower project being developed in the province of Punjab by the private sector, or the first hydropower project taken under the framework of CPEC, or the top-ranked site canal hydropower project in Punjab, you will find ATL there. We have been in the forefront of the hydropower development, and these achievements, they speak volumes of our commitment towards the hydropower development in the private sector. But this journey is far from over. Actually, it has just started. And we take immense pride in being an active part of national development.
In the telecom domain, we are preferred partners of Telina Pakistan and have helped them achieve the toughest to challenges and delivered within the roughest of terrains.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Bilal Mughal. I am Project Director, Associated Technologies. I have been last 8 years in ATL. And alhamdulillah, Allah has given me the chance to work in this organization. और मुझे हमें प्रोजेक्ट मिले इसके अंदर शांगला और चित्राल, जिसके बारे में मैं आज डिस्कस करूंगा आपसे. तो ये शांगला चित्राल क्योंकि बेसिकली यूएसएफ प्रोजेक्ट है, ये बेसिकली यूएसएफ का मतलब ही डिफ़िकल्ट प्रोजेक्ट्स. तो ये उन एरियाज में साइट्स लगती हैं जो कि बहुत टफ और एक्सट्रीम प्रोजेक्ट्स होते हैं ये. और हमें अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह ये प्रोजेक्ट मिले तो हमारे लिए एक बहुत बड़ा चैलेंज था कि हम इसको डिलीवर कैसे करेंगे. और जब हमें एक मजबूत टीम की ज़रूरत थी कि हमारी टीम एक मजबूत टीम हो ताकि हम इसको डिलीवर कर सकें, तो अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह हमने एक मजबूत टीम बनाई और इस प्रोजेक्ट को स्टार्ट किया. जैसे हमने इस प्रोजेक्ट को स्टार्ट किया, हम पे पहले एक प्रॉब्लम आया जो कि फ्लड आया, जिसकी वजह से साइट्स रोड्स डैमेज हो गई और एक्सेस मज़ीद डिफ़िकल्ट हो गया और हमारे लिए उस साइट्स को मज़ीद हम डिफ़िकल्टी में चले गए. और अभी हम इसके बारे में प्लानिंग कर रहे थे, साथ अर्थक्वेक आया जिसकी वजह से मज़ीद मुश्किल बढ़ गई. इन शॉर्ट हाउएवर के हमने उसको आगे लेके चलना था. तो हम जब उस प्रोजेक्ट पे इम्प्लीमेंटेशन शुरू किया तो तब वहाँ पे हमें लोकल जो था थ्रेट्स मिले, लाइव थ्रेट्स मिले, स्नो थी, उसके अलावा जो लोकल लैंग्वेज का इशू था, ये सारे इश्यूज हमें फेस करने पड़े. और मेरी टीम ने, क्योंकि एक हमने अहद किया था कि इस प्रोजेक्ट को डिलीवर करेंगे, तो मेरी टीम ने अपनी जद्दोजहद को नहीं छोड़ा. आई अप्रिशिएट माई टीम के उन्होंने बिल्कुल हिम्मत नहीं हारी और इस तरीके से इस प्रोजेक्ट को लेके चले कि जैसे ये चीज़ एक उनके ऊपर फ़र्ज कर दी गई है. और मेरी टीम ने बहुत सी मुश्किल देखी और मेरे साथ बिल्कुल वो खड़े रहे और उन्होंने मुझे बहुत सपोर्ट किया. अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह हमने इस प्रोजेक्ट को डिलीवर भी कर दिया और ये 100% कम्प्लीशन के ऊपर है इस टाइम पे. और इस प्रोजेक्ट के अंदर हमें ना तो सिर्फ डिलीवर था बल्कि इसके अंदर एक टेलीकॉम इंडस्ट्री के अंदर हमारा एक नाम बना, जो कि हमें अब लोग यूएसएफ प्रोजेक्ट मास्टर के नाम से जानते हैं कि ये वो कंपनी है जो कि यूएसएफ के प्रोजेक्ट्स बहुत अच्छे डिलीवर कर सकती है. तो आई एम वेरी प्राउड के मतलब मुझे ये मौका मिला और मैंने ये काम करके दिखाया मेरी टीम के साथ. और इसमें हमें बहुत ज़्यादा टॉप हायर मैनेजमेंट ने बहुत सपोर्ट किया. हमें
क्वालिटी एजुकेशन, स्टूडेंट एंगेजमेंट, प्रोग्रेस एंड अचीवमेंट, केयरिंग एनवायरनमेंट. More than 1,000 patients got treatment in the dispensary per month. We shall strive to ensure patient safety and provide complete health care. We are trying to achieve excellence in the provision of highest standards of medical services to create a benchmark for ourselves in the medical field. To further strengthen the bond between the company and employees, we are designing a whole new range of benefits and policies in 2017.
We fabricate different types of angular towers. Also, we are specialized in welding products just like poles and telecommunication accessories. ATL always provides quality products to all of its valuable clients.
Although I have been engaged in many various projects of different departments, I am recognized mainly due to the Radar Tower project, first ever launched in Pakistan in its history. The respect, recognition, love and growth convinced me to work in a long-term ATL.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मैं फील कंपनी में 15 साल से काम कर रहा हूँ। हमारी हायरिंग मैनेजमेंट बहुत अच्छी है, हमें तनख्वाह टाइम से दी जाती है, हमारे मेडिकल और घरेलू मामला का भी ख्याल रखा जाता है। हमारी फील कंपनी मार्केट के हवाले से बहुत अच्छी है, एम्प्लॉइज का ख्याल रखती है और हमें ज्यादा सीखने का बहुत मौका मिला है।
To keep up with the revolution of industry, which brings about the culture of digitization and automation, we are bringing about some key changes to work culture and environment. Vision 2025, to become the implementation partner of choice for global and local organizations that are working towards building a better energy, telecom, civil and transportation infrastructure for Pakistan. To collaborate with global organizations for the creation and delivery of next generation of innovative telecom and power projects. To become employer of choice through providing enriching career experiences and business practice exposure to employees and contractors. To support socially viable business ventures through prototyping and infrastructure building framework. We proudly announce that as the company turns 30 this year, we are more enthusiastic to take it forward. We are just embarking a journey of continuous improvement of technical innovation and of making some amazing business achievements. A few of the key areas of innovation in Vision 2025 are. And yes, we are going global. ATL is now partnering with Ericsson to implement the next generation of remote monitoring systems for telecom resource usage across Saudi Arabia, Malaysia, Thailand and United Arab Emirates. And this is just the beginning. Come join us on this exciting journey of innovation and technical advancement that will add value to the future of this country, to the future of generations to come. Let's help Pakistan rise.